Welcome back to another episode or video of the Disneyland Railroad Simulator. This is a fire up preview. We are not gonna go for a round trip. So just making that clear. So yeah, let's get started. We're gonna start with the water pressure on cold, which is zero. So yeah, let's get started. So which means we're gonna set up the external hookup like that. Make sure my pressure's at zero. So I'm in position. Open the Firemax door. Do something. As y'all can see, we're at 0 PSI, which is pressure per square inch. PSI per square inch. Yep. It's per square inch. Okay, we have 0 per square inch. Okay, now that we've got that set up, let's start the fire. So, since we're on a cold fire up, and cold, I don't know what it's called, it's going to take probably half an hour to get some pressure in the boiler. So, yeah, let's do it. Let's start by light the fire box. And turn on the air measure. Fuel. And fill the fire pot. Thank you. Here's what it looks like at the front.
Thank you.
turn off their umbilical, and then I'm gonna open the head valve. Then we're gonna turn on the blower, turn on the ionizer. Like another wave.